side of this cookie.
How's it going?
That's been good. How about you, sir?
Not too bad, not too bad. I'm Drew Street with the San Diego State Police. Reason for the stop was your speed. You're on 75 and the 50.
175? Going a little quick.
No, going 92 and the 50.
Oh, 92.
Yeah. So we're going a little quick.
Naughty, naughty.
Yeah, do you get information on you?
Yeah, I do.
Appreciate you.
I'm gonna run. You called for backup.
Just standard procedure, ma'am.
I thought we were gonna get another reverse card.
Imagine. Alrighty, miss. I'll be back with you here in a second. Before I do, are there any guns, drugs, RPGs, hand grenades, AK-47s, anything like that in the vehicle?
It's not. Who do you think you're talking to?
You.
I don't know. Yeah, that's why I'm asking.
I'm a good civilian, so are you accusing me of something?
If I look up your record right now, you don't have...
If I look up your record right now, I think you have plenty to look through.
Because I made bad decisions in my past, that doesn't mean that I'm still a bad person in prison.
To save everyone the trouble, we'll just search up right here. Let's see.
That was day before yesterday, okay?
The day before yesterday, so that does make you a bad person.
Yeah, looks like
I'm a changed person from yesterday.
2 days ago, you got charged with resisting arrest and felony obstruction of justice.
And I decided to change myself from
She's a murderer, bro. No, that's not how this works, man. God, you're a criminal.
Yeah, it's kind of looking like you're definitely involved with criminal activity.
Ma'am, are you resisting?
No, I'm not resisting. No, I'm not. You want me to
put
my
hands up
in my vehicle? I can do that.
That's better. That's better. Hands off the wheel, thank you. Okay. I want you reaching. Just sounds like a can.
Miss, are you reaching?
No,
ma'am.
Is she reaching?
No,
you reaching?
No, I'm not.
Fucking lie to us.
Is she reaching?
No, I'm not.
You need to relax.
I thought she was reaching
there for a minute.
You fucking lied to me.
No, I'm not. I'm actually hungry.
Yeah, leave. You're not free to go.
Do you guys have food and drink, by the way?
Oh, are you reaching again?
No, I'm not. Oh, I'm asking for food and drink. I'm not reaching. I'm not reaching. You guys know
reaching.
That.
She hit me.
Hey, whoa,
no.
Ma'am, please don't reach. Please stop reaching.
I'm not reaching. No, I'm not. Oh my god, the third person is ready to shoot me.
Put your hands up! Step out of the vehicle!
I didn't do anything!
Step out of the vehicle!
Just put your hands up, ma'am. Just make this easy.
Step
out! I can't step out of my hands up!
Put your hands down! Step out with your hands up!
Step out of the vehicle slowly, please. Just step out of the vehicle.
Do you want me to do it slowly?
Ma'am, just step out of the
vehicle. Yeah, anything fast moving, she may be shot.
Don't reach. Don't reach. Okay, ma'am, just... Alright, let's get you over here on the sidewalk, please. Just over on the sidewalk, alright? Okay.
Okay.
Have you been drinking? Yeah. Or do you feel sobriety test just to be safe?
Definitely feel sobriety.
I don't drink, just so you know. It's gonna come negative.
You don't know if you're on drugs?
No, I don't have drugs. I don't do drugs.
Oh, you wanna get up here?
Okay, alright.
We're gonna have our tertiary officer here to feel sobriety test on you. Confirm. Pal, you want to run her through sobriety test, make sure she's fit to drive.
Yeah, absolutely.
Just make sure not you don't reach place, okay?
Okay,
we're driving.
Make me nervous.
In order to start the field sobriety test, we need to limber ourselves up. So in order to do that, we need to do some stretching. So stretch however you feel like stretching. I'm gonna stretch like this.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna stretch like this. Gotta get them glutes strong.
Okay.
Come on, ma'am, you gotta stretch it out a little bit, you know? Damn. You aiming right at
I'm old as fuck.
Stretch like this. How about that?
Right now, you're gonna about to spunk on him.
Yeah. Let's get a
all right, ma'am.
Stretch in.
Now that we stretched up, we're gonna look through our eyes. You see this crack right here that looks like Riley's ass crack right here. Yeah, we're gonna walk in it.
Okay.
Just like this.
Oh. I think you failed. You walked on the side.
I'm going
you
in.
Failed,
you failed. I'm going in.
Oh my god, Jesus. Oh my god.
Oh god damn.
Oh my god.
Nothing's going on here outside. Just keep on driving. Mind your own business. Alright, did you walk along the ass crack? I mean the crack.
Actually, you know what, ma'am? I have a better way of doing this. I'm just giving you a breathalyzer, okay?
Wait, what? Oh, shit. No, I'm lying.
Can you just take your helmet so I can put this in your mouth? No sus suspensions there.
Yeah, I'm jumping as well. Fuck this.
Get a breathalyzer in your mouth and you gotta blow it up and make sense to us.
I guess I don't have a choice. I gotta do what I have to do, right?
Yeah, take the helmet off.
Damn!
Hey, yeah, just make sure you keep your hands up. You're kind of scaring me there.
Last time I heard that was when I was in the back of a taxi.
Just gotta, you gotta make sure you keep your hands up, ma'am. You're scaring me.
Is her face a weapon?
Yeah.
I mean, with a beautiful face like that, it goddamn is a weapon.
We don't. We can't tell. Our mask isn't off. Get the mask off.
Oh, wow.
God.
Yes, you have. Oh my god.
Hey, ma'am. You look so beautiful. Sheep. Sit down, so she's gonna take a seat on her face.
Beautiful.
Is he puking?
He can't bat a Chinese.
Oh, no.
He doesn't mean that, ma'am. I'm just gonna give you, a quick breathalyzer, okay?
Can I
sue
him for being disrespectful? Looking at my face. Oh, I mean,
God, I need a drink.
Holy fuck. When they see my face.
Don't worry about him. Do you mind just blowing
up? Something to breathalyze me. Quit it.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Alrighty. Right, you're good. Thank you.
Okay.
Alright, just let me look here. Just make sure that test is coming back negative for any alcohol in your system, okay? Alright, yeah, it's clean. Alright, miss, make
she's
sure.
Definitely heroin.
Make sure. Oh. Are you on drugs?
I have to do that field sobriety test. Crap, that
mind. He just did the test. I came back negative.
Yeah, that's a breathalyzer. We're gonna need
did
your
I
blood
come
sample.
Back negative or positive?
Ma'am, we're gonna need your blood sample.
Oh.
Yeah, we're gonna need your blood sample.
Easy way or the hard way?
I'm also really confused with the outfit right now. So, have you got like.
I've definitely seen
on,
some skin flicks before.
Jeans. Then you got like a suit jacket on, and then you got like a motorcycle jacket on top of that, and a smart shirt underneath.
Huh? Seems like you're ready for anything, huh?
I'm ready for
like
every
Inspector Gadget right
occasion,
now.
Occasion, you know.
Every occasion. Oh, I got it. It makes totally sense now. We're gonna hit crime at 9. We're gonna get married to street at 10. It makes total sense now.
Oh my god.
Congratulations.
No. Well, I didn't even think about that. And the strip club at 9-7.
Oh my. Listen, you guys have a great wedding. Congratulations. I hope the honeymoon goes amazing and splendid. And I hope to see some old baby streets.
Oh my god, I'm so lost. Ma'am, you're good to go. Just make sure you keep your hands on
the
side.
She looks like she's
okay.
Congratulations.
Criminal.
Happy honeymoon. Happy Hanukkah.
Oh my god.
Fucking criminal.
You get back in your vehicle, sir.
No, you get back in yours.
I'm getting mine. You're getting yours.
I am. You first. Drive. Have a good day, ma'am.
You too. Have a good one.
Fucking Karen.